Not a bad hideout, Ozcan. It's dripping with just enough moisture to save me from getting parched lips. This might sound strange, but can you remind me how we met?
You're right. It does sound strange. You must have taken a nasty blow to the noggin. It's lucky we met, especially for you. You wanted to know some stuff, and I wanted to recover some stuff. You're good at stealing, I'm good at dealing. It didn't take long to come to an understanding. That's how it works in the bowels.
Yeah, it's coming back to me. I think. Listen, I gotta get to the Akanash archives. Any idea of the best way to get there?
The library, eh? I can show you the way through the sewers, yeah. But what can someone like you do in there? I know it's none of my business, right?
I'm looking for a map of the atrium. I can't always rely on the guidance of a blind old man.
The plans, eh? In that case, one of my men, Hector, a copyist, could be your guide in this labyrinth.
And how do I find, what's his name?
The marks. I'll tell Hector and he'll leave some for you. You just have to follow them.
Understood. And while we're on the subject, you know a safe way out of this tower? When I'm done here, I don't plan on hanging around longer than I have to.
You want to leave the atrium? You could hop on an airship. But you'd still have to know when one is leaving. It can be months before the order is given to send one.
So, who gives the orders?
I don't know. It's paperwork. It's irritating, you understand? I don't like to strain the eyes. But I happen to know that all the signed orders are stored in the transport office. You could forge one to suit your plans.
I'll try. Thanks for the info. Well, I'm off.
Oh, wait! If you wanted to thank me, you could maybe bring me back something from the library?
Go on.
I've heard that a renowned treatise on alchemy is hidden there. The kind of book that's so radical that it was placed under a glass cover.
Good. If I find it, I'll bring it back for you. See you later.
One last thing. You're the rough and ready type, aren't you? If I were to ask you to eliminate someone for me, would you do it? Quietly? Without making waves?
You're starting to ask a lot. If I do it, it better be worth it for me.
Don't worry. I fully understand that my eternal gratitude will not suffice. Anyway, in the docks, should you cross the path of a laborer called Godbert, make sure he has a little accident. I didn't appreciate it.
Enough with the life story. We do some business, that's fine by me, as long as you pay. See you later. Well, let's go to the embassy for this airship business.
I'll go to the archives to look for the maps. Well, according to Ozcan, the transport office is at the center of the embassy. Distinguished diplomats, you will have a surprise invitee at the negotiating table.
Who goes there? Show yourself!
There's no way we can leave a bastard like that-
Come out of there!
No!
What? Oh, shit!
Far. Let's look in here.
Thank you.
hasn't taken any amber. It's over for him.
Away like a new whore's bed on payday. I can't think.
A week now.
It's coming. Be patient. Tomorrow we... Don't fail while I'm the goods.
Yeah, Godburn. You'd better.
One troublemaker less. I just have to get rid of the body. Do I throw it in the vacuum, or do I put it in the closet?
Are you ready for troop inspection? It's coming soon.
Fuck, I got my weapon so sharp this morning that I cut myself shaving with it.
And so you look like a prick just in time for inspection. Well done.
Oh, here we go again. Something moved over there. Suspicious.
Huh?
Well, monster!
He'll exercise. You're already dead.
Someone there? You know stop! That. Just wait until I find you, piece of...
Grab it!
Gonna play hide and seek, eh? Fine. You're already dead. You know that.
Well, a little exercise.
Something move.
Transport office shouldn't be far. If I can get away on an airship, I'm grabbing it.
Someone there or not?
Hey, someone there! Stop!
Wanna play hide and seek, eh? Fine.
He's got himself killed. I want the bastard who killed him.
Understood.
Change guard.
Good.
Hey!
Thank you.
library isn't very far. See if I can get there without a pack of rabid dogs on my ass.
Skin. Don't lose sight of it. Come on, you little shit, show yourself. Aha! Too bad, elf bugger. Where are you? Come on, you little shit, show yourself.
Run off.
Well, better stay careful.
What?
Everything all right?
Yes, Captain.
What was that?
Let's go through the archives. According to Ozcan, I'm supposed to look for a mark made by Hector the fucking copyist. In other words, a forger. I don't believe the old guy is dealing in stolen love poems. They always give the crossbow to the puniest, but also to the nastiest. I better be careful if I don't want to get stuck.